27th of June.
From Toon Moon.
Nice tile.
The Toon Marline.
Is it just me, or do these look like Thug Life sunglasses? Very nice long escalator. Just gonna go up to the concourse to see if there's anything interesting. You can look at the next platform here. Big and it's very busy. It's crazy busy, but kind of nice. There's a little information sign. Let's see if we can get close to it. I don't know if you can really get a feeling for this on my GoPro, but this is a long station. I mean, this feels really long, this concourse, and kind of weird because there's no shops. Got station information right here in the middle. Lots of people vlogging. Some like interactive thingy. Let's see what it is. It says you can have a video conversation with staff. I'm not going to press it because I don't want to waste their time, but kind of interesting. So Songwon Toy is a new station, brand new station. So let's see what it's like. Gonna wait for the announcement.
Next station, Songwon Toy. Doors will open on the left.
Songwon Toy. All right, let's have a look.
Please stand back from the platform doors.
Don't know what I think about that colour scheme. This is nice. This one is very nice. But this one? Not too sure about this colour. Kind of gross. It's even a little bit difficult to see the letters. This one's a little bit nicer. Why couldn't they have gone with this? Not too sure about that morning after a night on the curry colour scheme, to be honest. Anyway, there we are. That is it. Don't have to like them all. Kind of a similar concourse to the previous one. So yeah, supposedly they found an ancient well when they were cutting this station, and there's a display of all the bits and pieces that they found when they were doing that. It says treasures from Sacred Hill, so let's go and have a little look at that. Towards the back of the station, towards the back of the platform, or the front, depending which direction you're going, there are these little art pieces in the pillars. There's four. One, two, and three, and four. And it's called Earth Song. Looks pretty nice, reminds me of a Michael Jackson song. That's no bad thing, no bad thing. Well, this is my train. Let's go. So the next station is Kai Tak, but this station has been open for quite a while, so I'm not going to get off, but Kai Tak is obviously the where the airport for Hong Kong used to be, so still an important station, but I'm not going to get off.
Please stand back from the platform doors.
Well, I'm at Diamond Hill. This is where I'm going to finish my little reaction video to the newly complete TUEN line. I'm very pleased with it actually, because it's going to make my journey to work a little bit, if not shorter, but a little bit different. I won't have to go through Prince Edward anymore. I think a lot of the stations are pretty nice. I think, yeah, there's a lot of really nice things to say about the TUEN line. Perhaps my favorite fact is that it's absolutely enormous. It really is a very long, long line. And it's really good that it's connecting up parts of Hong Kong that weren't really easy to get to before. For example, Kowloon City, To Kwa Wan, and to a certain extent, places like Hin Ting or Hin Keng, and Ho Man Tin. Yeah, that's good. That's a very good thing. So I hope that you will get a chance to travel on the TUEN line at some point. And if you do, you can shoot me a message and let me know what you think. From Mr. O, I'm saying Mr. O approves of the TUEN line. I will see you next time. Try this at home, kids.